Well, you did try to get the information out of Frankenstein's bride, but all she wanted to talk about was how Frankenstein is emotionally unavailable.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.